Well, now, you might have seen me do something like this before. This is an exhaust manifold stud bolt thing, and it has been stuck in there ever since I got this engine. But look at that welding. I've been at this, that's probably 6-7 attempts. I've been at this for several hours. But finally, it's come out! Yay!